The question is, why do I want to run for Collin College Board of Trustees? The main reason is, my kids have grown up in the community. My wife has taught in the community, and now it's time for me to give back. I'm not saying that I'm going to change everything, but I want to get involved, and I want to give back to the community that I've been in for the last 18 years.